Okay, guys, I'm gonna be doing my cousin's hair if I can. So let's begin. Oh God, I'm scared. Never had a boy done my hair before, except for my dad and my brother. All they can do is ponytails.
Should I do a ponytail?
Try.
No, I know how to do a ponytail.
Oh God. Are you down? Are you down? Are you down? No. 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 No.
Yeah.
You need two for this one. Are you sure?
Hey, you want to run to Walmart with me?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes. With your money. With your money. Wait.
Yes, I have. Whoa, whoa.
Oh, what is that? Sorry, guys.
Hey, Mom.
What?
If I give you money, can you buy some marshmallows?
Because we gotta do
another challenge.
Yes.
Marshmallows or big marshmallows?
Big.
Little.
Big or little.
Little tiny, tiny ones?
Yeah.
You're supposed to give them
like two bags.
Yeah. Because we're gonna do the Chubby Bunny challenge after we do the hairstyle challenge. Kind of. Because Sebastian's going to give you money for it.
Dad, you need anything?
Huh? Sebastian, hurry up!
I don't want
coffee or anything, baby?
I want...
What other challenges are there?
We can do... the hairstyle challenge? Well, it's kind of like that.
Well, two packs of
the
little ones, and then
change
that.
Two packs of little ones
are going to
cost $4.
The gummy versus real?
Yeah. No, we're going to do the Chubby Bunny challenge. I think
we
need
$100 for that.
Yeah,
for real?
Yes.
Okay, guys, let's go back in it.
Sorry for Anna, put it down.
Alright, I'll be right back.
Oh, I said what makes me here. Come on, can you get my pajamas?
You
want to
see how it looks, guys?
My blue
turn
one.
Around,
your hands are freezing cold. Right. Why are they so cold? So, Chubby Bunny told after this.
You gotta explain it to me.
So, first, say, so we open the bag, we do all that intro thing, and they say, so you take one marshmallow, put it in your mouth each, say Chubby Bunny. Put another one, Chubby Bunny. And when you cannot, you have to like try to chew or spit out the marshmallows. And then if the other person can go a little longer, say Chubby Bunny, but you can't, that person wins. Or you can, and you, the winner can get something, or the loser has to do something, or both. So, we gotta make up things for the winner or the loser or both. The winner gets all the marshmallows that are left.
No.
I doubt that. I doubt that there's gonna be marshmallows left. Because we are doing the tiny ones.
Yeah, we're doing, what, two people?
No.
Yeah, two. Well, probably three. Lady Ruth, I don't know about her.
Why would you use a name?
Because I have a knot on my head.
No. We need dangerous challenge, like you have to jump in jumps, probably not.
What's a dangerous challenge? What's that?
I forgot, but. Wait, where's my tablet? Mom, can you go get my tablet, Luca? If it's still dead, just keep it on there though. But as if it should, just hand it to me. Oh God.
Oh, stop.
Oh my God.
Do you want me to do it nice or silly?
You can do it silly or nice. Silly then nice, or nice then silly. Probably silly then nice.
So this is the result for the silly. Turn around. Don't turn around more. See how this is straight, guys? And then, here, come closer. Point down.
Oh, God.
So, yeah, guys. Now let's do it again. Now, do a good...
Try to do it at least. It's going to be either epic. Tell us down below if it's an epic fail or if it's actually pretty good. See,
her username is Jaguar3316.
Yes. So I'm a junior. I can do Junior Cougar3316.
Cougar
3316 Junior.
Because
I am a junior.
Okay. Well, no, yeah, Kamora's Lady Riff.
Yeah.
And no, you should be a Jaguar 3316.
Close enough, right?
Yeah. How do you like your hair, in ponytails or straight?
You can do it any way you want. I'm not the master here, you are. This is hard to do a fidget spin like that with my hair tied on there. So if it's kind of like blue and foggy, but it's just how it is.
Yeah.
I don't know why it's like that, but this video is probably going to be really long. So we're going to do two challenges in one day?
Yep. Oh. Okay, the ending result. No, go
do it. Okay. Special thing? He looks at that news.
Okay.
I'm still in my PJs. Oh my God, another fix.
Okay, so guys, thanks for watching. I at least tried to do her hair. Tried. Yeah, tried. So thanks for watching. I know it's kind of like foggy.
And boy.
Thank you. We were doing our next challenge probably in my room or something like that. So peace out.